Hello, it's Jim Powers. Welcome to Fanø, day number 8. This is a kite festival on the North Sea coast of Denmark. And today's video focuses on Buggy Beach, a place where they put up sails on carts and basically do land sailing, either with a kite in the air or a sail, traditional sail like you see here. Also during this last day for me on Fanø, we got to spend some time at the beach with the major kite flyers. We had a gathering in the evening. You see some shots here of just doing some kite aerial photography above the Buggy Beach, and a lot of exotic kites that were put up in the air with some friends at Fanø. This is a map that shows the locations for today's activities in the red circles on Fanø. And then also we exited Fanø, took the ferry over to Esbjerg, and began our journey home to our respective countries. But we did stop off at this statue area called Men at the Sea, or Men by the Sea, right near Esbjerg Port in Denmark. So that's what you have ahead of you. Again, a long 4K video with some raw footage taken mostly from above, from a kite looking down. There is a few ground shots, but it's a majority of this is taken from above. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Fanø, day number 8.
Thank you. I'll give it a go. They're not gonna bother. They're not gonna worry about it.
Thank you.